Hello, hello, hello everyone. How are you? How are you doing? Hope you're doing good. Me, I'm fine. In case you are new to the channel, I'm Salito, Salina, and I'm a Kenyan. And I work in Saudi Arabia as a housemaid. Yeah, so today I just want to talk about something small. It's not small. Yes, but I want to talk about something happening right now in Saudi Arabia. Okay, there's this video. There's this video, you can watch it here. This video which was posted by a certain lady on TikTok, and I was like, what? So many people commented, so many people. This is the video, and I was like, what's really happening? What's wrong with us? According to me, I think when people are coming to Saudi Arabia, you come someone mature. Maturity nowadays begins at 15. And for those who are in Saudi Arabia, we are around 21 and above. And I was shocked, like, how can a grown-up woman post this video? Like, guys, you know, we have forgotten that we are in Saudi Arabia. Yeah, we have forgotten that we are in Arab country. We have forgotten what brought us in Saudi Arabia. Yes, I don't support what happened, but what is hurting me most? Do you know that what you are doing is affecting others? Do you know that that person you got is not the one we got, others got? Okay, for example, just have a look at this one and tell me, was this person right doing this thing? Were you right doing this thing you did? You posted, the person you posted is number one, your boss. Number two is like a father to you. Number three, he is hosting you. I don't want to count men. Yes, that one happened. And we were told, I remember we were told, if you find something between you and your he boss, don't take it to your she boss, to your madam. I remember we were told like that. But why did you just post the video? Why? What do you think you have caused to us? What? You know, me, I just want to tell you, me personally, I don't suffer like me. I'm suffering. But what you do is what makes me suffer. No one is beating me. There's nothing I can confess. But whatever you are doing are the cause of my problem. I will do what I want to do. Because I'm not perfect, I can't do it 100%. But I will still face a problem just because of you. Why don't we wake up even one day? I don't support this video. According to me, I think this video was an evidence. Don't think we don't have evidences. Why are we mad? Why? What are you thinking about posting a thing like this? People are commenting, oh, we got someone, you know, at least nowadays, Kenyans, you're strong, you stand by yourself, you are fighting these people, you are doing, who told you you are fighting them? What if your madam sent your boss to do that and you posted it? Oh, government help us. Oh, government, you abandon us. Oh, we have forgotten exactly what brought us here. And if you know you don't want to work, please walk away. Oh, we are dying. Oh, we don't have this. And you are the reason as to this. You are the reason. I will not cheat you. You are the source of your problem. Please. People are posting video on YouTube, on TikTok, on all over the world. Because the unique thing in it is a maid, a common maid, a person working for you. And that maid is a black maid holding a man, a white man, holding a white man. Like, I don't know why to, I don't know, but a black person holding another color. That was the unique thing in it. Oh, at least you, black is, I don't know what. People are commenting useless and you are happy. Where will your life be in the next 20 minutes? Where will you be? What will happen next? Do you really think twice? What will happen to you next? And what do you think you are causing us? What do you think you are causing us? The video is yours. The next problem is yours. What about us? What if something happens to you? Will you think about that video you posted? Will you? Will be just government, oh, government, you abandon us. Did you invite the government when you were posting the video? Did you invite, was the government there? Something very simple and clear. Think twice. If you can't think twice, hold your thoughts. Don't think. Hold it. I'm not thinking, I'm not posting. But if you want to post, think twice. You are really causing problems to us. Particularly me. I'm not happy. These useless things you are doing. If you want to dance, dance naked, I don't care. But what if you want to do something between you and your boss, please don't post it. Send it to your people. Don't. I'm warning you. I'm not happy. I will never. Think twice.